Okay, here it goes. For over 35 years, I've been going around with snatches of Teo Macero's music in my head, stuff I heard in the 50s. Teo was a great jazz musician, way ahead of his time. His style was extremely original. So Dig, if you haven't guessed it by now, I'm writing about Teo here to draw attention to him. He had the respect of a few brilliant musicians during the mid-50s. He and Charlie Mingus worked together closely. In that respect, the rest is history, i.e. Teo became one of the major jazz A&R men of all time. He supervised the great Miles Davis Columbia recordings and others by Duke Ellington, Thelonious Monk, J.J. Johnson. All right. Can you guys play Havana Gila?